Tonight I'll practice astral projection. Step out of myself and grasp introspection. Traveling in a supernatural direction. On a fast path to master perfection. I laid in a bath and tried to rest easy. Felt the energy inside my flesh leave me. The theory that I was using was now proven. I looked down at it, my body was not moving. I wasn't using or substance abusing. I could have been hallucinating, but it was soothing. I've landed in a land that was out of man's vision. Into the grand entrance, I made the transition. I elevated to another level in my feelings. Then I levitated steadily and floated through the ceiling. I was looking at the city as I'm fluttering above it. Didn't know what I was doing, but it's crazy cause I love it. So now, I'm floating through the sky, looking at my body from a place so high. Relaxing as I fly, can't use nothing but my mind. Then go through space and time, to this earthly shell of mine. I'm no longer confined. I was merely trying to test out the theory. I spoke clearly, yet nobody could hear me. I'm cruising like me in a planet Earth's exclusive. Totally aware, I'm conscious and lucid. It's catalyst, needed a concrete analysis. And I was sure that it was not sleep paralysis. Lathered with happiness after seeing that it was adequate. Lethal and adamant as I repeated the pattern with total control. Relaxation as I fade in to a state of new vibrations. I bathed in it durably, covered me with the security. And assuredly wiped out every impurity. I was able to see, no longer enslaved in the grief. My spirit was overtaken by a wave of relief. I could feel my anatomy when it started to heal. Which revealed you gotta destroy in order to build.
Now, I'm floating through the sky, looking at my body from a place so high. Relaxing as I fly, can't use nothing but my mind. Then go through space and time, to this earthly shell of mine. I'm no longer confined.
The rough water I navigated was now steady. To re-enter the body I exited, I was ready. Carefully I was trekking in a downward trajectory. But panicked a second because my body was rejecting me. The definite pressure level negatively affected me. So did I beckon into this travel method unethically? Had it gotten the best of me and unexpectedly set me in effigy for disrespectfully letting my essence leave? I was in awe of the places I saw. Now I'm crying in my soul as it faces the floor. The pervasive allure I was chasing before was no longer a priority case anymore. I couldn't get through, feeling like an incompetent fool. To consolidate the two was all I wanted to do. Then I got a signed word that I was hoping to find. Stop trying to enter the body and go through the mind.
I'm floating through the sky, looking at my body from a place so high. Relaxing as I fly, can't use nothing but my mind. Then go through space and time, to this earthly shell of mine. I'm no longer confined.